Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to give you information that how to repair this defect code P0110, and there is text intake air temperature sensor circuit failure. And let's go to look my engine that what is wrong in there, because I think that there is some now parts missing. And let's go to look engine area next. Okay, and now when I look this my engine, I can see right away that there is this my throttle body, but now there is missing this air filter and all of those components. And there are now also some connectors loosened in here. And now I believe that these things can generate this defect. And let's go to look at what happens when I purchase these parts, because now this my car come from countryside, and the owner, she is the farmer and horse keeper, and now she has repaired that car in this way. And it is really interesting that I can see that there is throttle body in here. And then of course, let's look at how this engine starts, because it is also interesting. And next I start this my engine. Okay, and it seems now that this my engine runs really poorly. And let's go to look at what happens when I install this my new parts in back. And then I can next, after that, I can read the codes if I have those codes. And then let's continue and I install these parts in there. Okay, and now when I have connect these parts, and especially these two sensors back what are in here, now this faulty code is away. And let's go to look these areas next more. Okay, and there is really those two connectors, this one and then that one. They are sensors, and in before of that my installation, these parts were away, and that's I had this defect code. And let's go to look this cabin area also, that what this defect code looks like now. Okay, and now we are in dashboard area, and then I start this my engine. And let's look at what we can see those defect codes. Okay, and now there is no any defect codes anymore in that area. And this my repair. It has been okay. Okay, and now when we check, now there is no anymore this defect code. An error is removed, and there is this code, but when I start this engine, this code goes away. Okay, excellent. And that kind of information, my friend, and see you in next movie.